Here's a quick description of Grand Challenges Canada. It's dedicated to discovering new global health solutions through innovation. It's a not-for-profit organization. It's part of a consortium working with the International Development Research Center, IDRC, and the Canadian Institutes of Health Research, CIHR. It's governed by a board of directors, which is listed on the brochure on your table, and chaired by businessman and philanthropist Joseph Rotman, has the presidents of CIHR and IDRC on its board. It's guided by an international scientific advisory board, and it's hosted by the McLaughlin Rotman Center for Global Health. Grand Challenges Canada is funded by the Government of Canada through the Development Innovation Fund that was announced in the 2008 federal budget. And our mission is to identify global grand challenges to health, to fund a community of researchers and related institutions on a competitive basis to address the grand challenges, and to support the implementation and commercialization of solutions that emerge. We've developed an approach that we call integrated innovation that really tries to find the synergy between science and technology, social innovation, and business innovation, because we feel that it's at that sweet spot that solutions can go to scale and make a meaningful difference in the lives of people. We fund innovators in low and middle income countries. This is part of Canada's foreign aid envelope, and partner them where appropriate with scientists in Canada.